and do some drone flying out there. So I'm here at Wendy's right now picking up a vanilla iced coffee, something to drink on the way. So let's head out. Down there, Reeser Lake. I'm at a place like Cypress Hills area, the Reeser Lake down there. It says an island in the ice. If you can read that. 10,000 years ago. It's a glacier through here. It's a little windy right here, but I'm going to try to take my drone up today. See how it calculates the altitude and things. Beautiful area. Nice sunny day, a little windy. These tiny GoPros and pinhole type cameras, they don't do this any justice, what I can see here. Glacier was supposed to have gone through here 10,000 years ago and carved this out. I'm on top of a hill looking way down on the prairie. Be a little too far to fly the drone from here to there. You find a road goes over that way. Beautiful country here. Nice and hot today.